the side of things, you don't have a lot of faith in the goddesses. Welcome back, by the way. Whether I do or not is no concern of yours, so mind your own damn business! You're correct. It is indeed no concern of mine. You're free to do as you wish. Now, if you'll excuse me. Oh? Excuse me. This boy isn't worth your effort, little girl. He's damaged goods. What are you talking about? I suggest you not do this. It's not worth fighting him right now. I got a feeling he's a lot more powerful than I am. It's you. That was one of our enemies, right? You know him? No. But don't worry about me. Here, I need you to take this with you. Black Pearl! Yeah! What is it? It's a mock-up, made by the enemy. It's nowhere near as powerful as the real thing. But it still has considerable magic in it. Okay, but why are you giving it to me? Just trust me. You're going to need it. Oh. Well, thanks then, I guess. No problem. Be careful. Seems pretty preoccupied. I wonder if it has something to do with that man. Yes, I wonder. We'll have to find out in the Hugo version. In the Hugo storyline. Well, you will. I'm not gonna play the Hugo version. That's something you guys can figure out. Can find out on your own time. Whoa! These guys are everywhere! Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. I have way too low in health to deal with these guys. Cover. Oh boy. So, has anybody seen Inside Out? Man, was that a good film? That was a good movie, man. And the little short intro, Lava. So cute. So lovely. Oh, actually, maybe I want to fight these guys. Yeah, let's fight. Thank you. At a level. What do I want? I think I want skill recovery. Enough to get bad status reduction. That's good. And save. Ooh. Sweet. Let's see here. I think this. Go over to Rattus Annex. I think I can get something from there. Unica! Thank goodness you're safe. Let's see, we'll get through this cutscene in the next part. Alright.